Hey everyone, I'm Kim with Abundant Life Tarot, and I'm super excited because I am doing a channel giveaway to say thank you to my subscribers. You guys are amazing, just simply amazing. And I know that a giveaway can't give you all, you know, gifts. I wish I could. I wish I had the financial means to do that. But I like to definitely take a moment to acknowledge you all, to thank you all for what you do for this channel. Whether you're liking the videos, you're subscribing to the channel, and I love, love, love your comments, and it means a lot to me when you're sharing the videos. All of that means a lot, and it does not go unnoticed by me. So thank you, thank you, thank you. So as I like to do, I do like to do giveaways because they're fun for me. And it's going to be similar to past giveaways, but let's first talk about the prizes, and then we'll talk about how to be eligible to enter, okay? Very simple, but I have to talk about it. The two prize winners, there's going to be two winners, two names randomly drawn, will be able to win an oracle deck from my Make Playing Cards shop. So I've started to sell my little oracle creations on there, and I have two decks in the shop. It's the Defining Characteristics Oracle, and please stay tuned because an unboxing will be coming in the next week or two. It just depends on when it finally gets to me. And then the one with the Earth Oracle, which I do have an unboxing that I just recently published. It's this deck here, but it's going to have different card backs. And the two prize winners will be able to choose which deck they would like to have in their possession. And how you enter is you would go to the link in the description box. And it's a form. It's very simple. It captures your email address so I can be able to let you know if you won, that you won. And it also will have a drop down where you can indicate which deck you want so I could just quickly order the deck for you and have it shipped to you. It won't be coming directly from me here because I'm not in the United States. It's going to be coming from, I mean, I probably could have made it arrangements. And maybe I might, maybe I, if I fill up to, I might have a third winner. I haven't decided yet. And it might just coincide when I'm in the United States and I can send something special to them. But as it stands now, I will just be simply ordering the deck and sending it off, shipping it to the two prize winners. And you get to choose which deck you would like. And yeah, I'm so excited to do this. This is fun for me. It's so much fun. I don't know why I get such a high off of doing giveaways. I think it's the organization of it all. Like, I have you guys fill out the form. It's a little form, it's very basic. And then I tabulate all the the submissions, and then I do a random draw with the Excel sheet. Thanks, Jen from Jen's Balanced Tarot. Thank you for that little tip. And then I love to do the announcement. So all the details will be in the description box on the closing or cutoff date for how long you have to submit your submission. I usually give people like a week and a half to be able to enter. It's, like I said, super simple. Please, please, please do not leave comments under the channel, under this video, or on my Instagram, because that's not the way to enter the giveaway. The way to enter is to click on the link, go through my website to fill out the form. It's a direct link, so yeah, I make it painless. And that way I get all the information I need right there. So when you win, I don't have to wait and worry and look around for who the winners are. Now, here's the thing. I do ask that the winners claim their prizes very quickly. I sometimes give folks a week. I might say claim them within 72 hours, but I really give you guys a week. But please claim your prizes as soon as possible, because if you don't, I will redraw the names and pick a new winner and then send an email and say, hey, you won. And then if you claim your prize and give me your address so I can send you the deck, yay, it's a win-win. It's all good. So that's why it's important for you to claim your prizes, is so I can be able to get your actual mailing address. I'm not going to ask for your mailing address before. I ask when you won, and then I send an email saying you won. Please send me your address where you want me to send your deck to. Okay? You do have to be subscribed to the channel, and I do verify if you're subscribed or not. So they're in the little form. It'll ask, are you subscribed to the channel? And if you're not, that would be a good time to subscribe to the channel, click subscribe, and then you can enter in the contest. And I hope you stick around. I hope you stay, because we have a cool little family and a vibe over here at Abundant Life Tarot, the channel. Especially when we get together for lives, or when you see the chats and the exchanges that we have going on in the chats. I have really cool people who are supporting the channel in the subscribership. And I consider you guys like family. Truly. I know some people are like, why? I do, because you found me and then you watch my videos, and when I'm talking to the camera, I'm talking to someone, I'm talking to you all. And over time, as I've been doing this for years now, you start to form a virtual bond. So you're part of the Abundant Life Tarot family when you subscribe to the channel. And so yeah, that's it. That's it, folks. I just wanted to make this quick announcement, quick-ish. Good luck to those who enter. I'm super excited to be doing another giveaway. More giveaways will be coming. Y'all know, if you've been around my channel for a while, it's something I love to do. So now that I finally moved and I'm just getting settled into my new office space, I've been feeling all kinds of inspired and ready to share with you all. So more content is coming. I'm thinking about doing a live Q&A where people can ask all sorts of questions that pop up in their mind. Or we could vote too. We could either do a Q&A. We could do I just pull a card or two for each person live, or we could do a combo. So we'll vote. We'll see what the subscribership wants to do as another part of my thank you to you all. And you could ask all sorts of questions about reading the cards. You could ask about me personally. You could ask about me and the professional tarot thing. All that stuff. All right, guys, that's it. That's all. Much, much love to all of you. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for supporting. Good luck. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.